Resident Evil 7 is rated M by the ESRB.
All right. Good to go. More. Won't open. Okay. All right. Go figure. Okay, that's that way. Anything else? Look behind it. It's locked from the other side. So it looks like the only way to go is over there. Which is gonna be a riot and a half. Ethan, you might want to turn on a light or something. Creepy babies. Creepy babies. Creepy babies. Creepy babies. Chug of gels. Nope. Just a bunch of darkness everywhere. Hello? I see you. Hey. Done. Another one's here. Damn bugs. Need a giant flask water. Giant flask water. February 8th, 1882. Lovely. Actually, let's take a look and see. Nope, a whole lot of nope on that one. So, guess I'm gonna have to. She's upstairs, don't go up. I highly doubt that the bugs will. I see a couple of. Alright, so which one do I go to? Curious. It doesn't look like I can just go straight through, even though it will probably attack me when I go. Can I, like, crawl in it? Won't notice me? I hate bugs. I really do. No, I gotta go under. Oh, okay. Yeah, looks like a plan for a flamethrower might be good. Well, it looks like I might have to get my way through a little bit. Let's go. Bam. 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 There you go. Alright. Not exactly what I wanted to do, but got the job done. I guess there's another one there. Is one of them? Is there another one here? I just don't. I don't like bugs. Spiders. Can't get rid of the spiders yet. Are the spiders making that noise? Oh, it's maggots with, I don't like wasp nests, I really don't, or like hornet's nests, or any kind of, like, bee-related stuff, and this place really needs to be lit a little bit better. Can go through here? Can go in here. Okay. Nothing so far. I think we're gonna have to solve fuel. Oh, what was that? And oh, I can actually go through here. Nope, the other way. Ugh. Old house map that might come in handy. Gallery. Alright, the gallery is good. The gallery is good, okay. There's nothing in there. Okay. There's nothing in there. We have another puzzle, which is the venomous spiders. Go out. Just want to make. Oh, there's a burner grip. It's half of what I need. Handgun bullets. Chem fluid. What are they throwing good gosh darn chem fluid and handgun bullets out? That wasteful folk. Oh, okay. Save room. Backpack. Backpack, backpack. Backpack, backpack. Is there not like anything in here? Other than the backpack? And the safe room? Guess not. Okay, herb can stay there. Burner stuff can go. Handgun bullets. Chem fluid. I don't know what that... Are those frogs? Are those frogs? The outside. The bog, I guess. The nice bog of, you know. Oh, hey, hello. Yeah, instead of like. Are you. Gonna stay there? Did I already kill the other one? I guess I did. Chuck Jones. I like how spiders make a squeak noise, which is interesting. I don't feel like I can go in there, so I don't really... Nope. It looks like I'm gonna have to go through a wasp nest. Oh. Where are you? You're done. Looks like I might have to go over there. I'm not sure. Ooh, there's a tackle box and psycho suit. It's... Is this one going to be nasty? No, it is not. Sweet. This one here, might as well use it while I have it. First aid med. That was pretty good. I like that. Alright, so let us make a run for it. Over here. Because I don't want to get bugs after me. Oh, Halo. I didn't actually notice you. Oh, and there's the burner nozzle. Herb. Glass bottle that apparently is unbreakable. A lot of cans. Yes, I know to combine parts. You don't... this combined with this. There you go. But I'm going to do this. And where is it? Down here. Yeah. Let there be fire. And it also kind of doubles as a lantern, too. Sweet. Okay. I have a lantern also. Okay, I have a lantern. For those dark places. So I gotta go up. Okay, crank. I don't have the crank yet, so no crank from me. Take a look and see if I can. This is great, I actually. Gunpowder, see? This is great, actually. I love this. This is. You can, like. Strong hemp fluid and yeah, I know there's bugs on the other side of this one. I don't know, 100 would 100 be good enough? I don't think so. So I'm gonna go make some more. I should invest in a run button, you know, and keep on pressing it. So that would be nice. Oh, hey. He just disintegrated. That's awesome. That was kind of cool. Okay, where was that safe room again? And of course on the other side, okay, fine. As long as I'm not... It's a nice bronze bust there. It's a nice table. Oh, wait a minute. Can I actually, like, light the candles? I guess not. Okay. To make it a little brighter in here, but I guess not. So, safe room's over there. Let's take a look and see if there's anything else over here, which it doesn't seem. We got frogs. I'm assuming what would be frogs. Who knows what? Who knows what it would be? And here. Actually, first of all, what do I need for burner fuel? I don't need flame rounds. Solid fuel and chem fluid. All right. So let's throw a chem in there, and then I have one solid fuel. Yes, there we go. One. And I might as well make one of these too. Like that, that, and that, and put that there. There we go. We got pretty good. It's fine. Okie dokie. Go burn some bugs now. Always nice. You can go over here, because I think there was one over here. Oh, hey. I want to see you disintegrate again. That's awesome. Kind of messed up, but awesome at the same time. Now, I already killed this one. There's spiders on here. So. Alright, that's it. We got burner fuel. And it's like more burner fuel, okay. So, we'll just crank it up, keep her full. And good. So I can't burn the maggots that are in there. Oh well. She's upstairs. Don't go upstairs. Don't go upstairs. I will not go upstairs. Don't worry. So I can go up here. There we go. Now I can burn. Extinguish. Oh, okay, what the hell? Go again. There we go. That didn't take too much, actually. I think there's a bug somewhere here. Oh, hey, I want you to be on fire too. There we go. Holy cow. Seriously. Yeah, seriously, this is actually helping me see. Is that burner fuel? Sweet. More burner fuel. And it's a drawer with some solid fuel. Okay. I can go in there, but I don't want to go in there just yet. Oh, okay, this brings me out here. And I guess that just brings me to a complete circle. Okay, so I'm going to go this way. Let's see if there's anything anywhere. I know I'm going very slowly, but hey, another guaranteed coin. That would be, if I didn't use any of them, that'd be my magnum. But that would be kind of useless because I don't have any magnum ammo. So, go figure. Hello? Hello?
Ethan?
Mia? Oh, I can't burn her.
More bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I just...
I was gonna burn her!
And the rest is just gone!
That right? You mind if I borrow mommy for a little bit? Don't just stand there! No. Do something!
Ethan, help!
Like what? Stone statuette? Nope. Is there just like a fence here? It's not even like a... Nope, it's not even a gate or anything. It's just a fence in the middle of places. Tongs. Might have been like a... photograph room or a dark room. Even though it... Yeah, it might. There's... Alright. Okay. Now, where was that spider thing? Sorry? I'm sorry, Margaret, but I'm not going to comply. Holy cow, that was... Like, I knew that was coming, but holy cow, I didn't know when. Is she, like, lurking around here? She is, oh my god. Okay, probably don't want to get... caught by her. Of course, that does sound like Mia. I really, really do not want her to be like Mia right beyond the store. Might want to move. Move your ass, Ethan. Move your ass. Me of gremlins, all this like stuff, man. Okay. damn it, she's going the way I need to go. Good burner. Burn the witch. Burn her. Yeah, I'll just wait until she... Might want to move. Just move, 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 move.
Alright, you piece of shit! I've had about enough of you!
Yep. Close the door. Ethan, close the door! Oh my god. Alright, let's just go this way. Let's just go this way. And hopefully she's not there waiting right behind the door. Is she? Nope, good. Nope, she's right behind me. You want to run, Ethan? Run your ass. I need to get over there. How do I get over there without her seeing me? There's something in there. Wait a minute. Did she just, like, lay a nest in? She did. Son of a bitch. Oh, sorry, Margaret. Oh god. I swear old ladies are just terrifying. There's old ladies with bugs. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I might have to get that burner ready. Don't want to disturb the old kook. I swear, man. Enemy detection in this is kind of lousy, but I have to say is it's okay for what it is. Is there like no other way I can get into the gallery? Of course not. You coming over here, Margaret, or no? Wanna run, wanna run.
Troublesome piece of shit! Fucking shitcock, show yourself!
Language, woman, language. Okay, there she is there. I prefer if she... I guess I'm gonna try to just... She looks very normal from the back. Alright.
There you are! Gah!
Really? Go the other way. No, go to the left! The left! The left! The left. I need you to go to the left. The left. I need you to go to the left. I swear, if you, like, come down this way again, I'm going to, like... Yeah, you go that way. Yeah, Margaret, you go that way. I'll go over here. Thank you. And I'm going to do this Spider-Man. I gotta look for Spider-Man. Nope. Right there. And that should be somewhat good right there. That venomous predator. And get in there quickly. Yes. Alrighty, let's move. Creepy crawlies. Oh my god.
Fuck.
Look at that. I don't know if those they look like millipede earwigs. But holy jeez, they look disgusting. Ugh. Oh, the heebie-jeebies. What? Yeah, I guess you can turn. Herb, give me a herbie. Now I'm guessing magically Margaret's on the side. Marguerite. Only a crank there. Uh-huh. This would be interesting. Let's go down here. No, down here. Oh, thank you, Ethan, for turning on your light when you need it. Let's just get my knife out. We got a pair of boots and shoes down here. Lawnmower. Like dolphins or something? What's that? Is it literally just the crank that I'm down here for? Literally. Just down here for the crank. Okay. Oh yeah, there's a box down here. Let's box it down. Well, it did give me psychosimulants. I think I might actually use them. Because, yeah, there's Ken Fluid right there, which I didn't actually even see. Because it blends in so well. Oh, why, hello there, guy. Hello there, guy. Oh, there's something over here. Solid fuel. Is there something in here I can get? Nope. Now, I'm pretty darn sure. Actually, I think I might have to get some flame. Maybe not. Okay, well, we'll try this. Fluid. Zoe, did you? You tried to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? And you think I wouldn't notice? Even whatever, Evelyn, you just keep on talking about that strange medicine. Some strange medicine. You're planning to do with my altar. You keep those sticky fingers out of it, and no one touches my sacred collar. And then she just goes into madness. Of course, the greatest thing is that if you ever touch my altar again, I'll slice off your chest and serve it as a pot roast. Oh, that is mean. Holy cow. Okay, so where do I go? Oh, crank. Yes, I got to do the crank. So I got to go through the disgusting... Oh my god, no. Oh, good lord. Good lord. I kind of see... It's really hard to render, like, millipedes and centipedes' legs because they're just so... monstrous. Something out there, nothing out there. Okay, that was... Dive and you have cycle limits? Like, even more? Or did it wear off? I don't even know if, why didn't I use the crank? Actually, that's a good idea. Why didn't I use the crank to get over here? Nope. Now I have to wait. She's coming here. She's coming here. I can at least go by her. She's not. Why didn't I use the crank? Why didn't I use the crank? I'm an idiot, 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 idiot. She coming here? Better be coming here, Margaret. Thinking I'm there? Maybe not, I won't. You coming this way or not? Because I'm just going to make a break for it if you're not. You're going to, like, mess around. I take a run for it. Lucky, 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 lucky. Actually, seeing I'm here, I might as well make some more stuff. I'm gonna definitely need some. Yeah, I can do it right here. Boom. And sure, take that, take this. Oh, I might make it. Maybe. I do have, yeah, I might as well. That is 100. I made it make things stretch pretty good, so. Maybe not. So, let's crank her up. Good to go. And we'll get the crank. Okay. Good to go. Alright, so let's go through here. Again. So I'm an idiot. And be like, yeah, I can go through the messed up room with bugs again. Oh, good lord. I'm closing my eyes during this part. It's a little, oh, god damn. All right, let's get that crank. Yo, crank it up. Crank it up. Yeah, I guess I'll go over there now. Now it is up there, okay. Just want to make sure I'm going the right way and not going around. Alright. Oh, hey, bug. Oh, there's another one. Stay right in front of me. Come on. Bam! Oh. Yeah, you can die also. Anything else? Anyone else want to be? Alrighty. And what is over here? Some first aid med. Awesome. A box. With a crow key. Awesome. Burner for you, which is good. And an anti-queen. Can you close the door? Man, there's something behind it. Doesn't seem to be behind it. Let's just take a look. Down here. Don't see anything. Nope. Using this as a light also. Okay, I have more than enough of burner fuel. Just take a gander down here just to make sure that I got everything here. I'm pretty sure I do. Cans. My precious antique cans and all that, actually. Let's see. Because those boggleheads are around somewhere, too. Okay. So let us go up to the altar. Hopefully Margaret is not around. Very good. And let us continue to go up here. Over here. And here we are. Well, excuse me, lady. Oops. That's not a good thing. Oops. Ugh. Oh, lady, seriously. Get up. Boom! Oh, good lord, Margaret. Let's do it. Baseball bat. Can I take the baseball bat? That'd be awesome, man. It's a phone. Drawer with nothing. And then we have... Target acquired. Lovely. Serum. D series cranium nerve and peripheral nerve. I think that's it. It is. Is that a baseball cap? Holy cow. Oh, jeez. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, Zoe, what do you need?
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Ugh. Seem to be doing something there, Zoe, and I really don't know. It's a voodoo doll of some sort. Can I burn it? No, I can't. Voodoo journal. Do I really? October 11th, my ears have been ringing all day. I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed. He's always said there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought her here. I'm seeing things, hearing things, and I can't stop feeling nauseous. I see a doctor in town that gave me an x-ray of what's happening to me. The child gave me a present. I put a present in the secret room in the back of the second floor where no one will find it. The arms is a sign of a child's trust. The arm will lead us to happiness. And anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow to live. Okie dokie. I'm guessing this is Marguerite's part of the place. Yep. Curious. What are the straw dolls for? Another one. And we got I don't know why you just can't pull on it, but hey. Anti-coin. Anything else here in the garbage can? Nope. That's all that's here is just the lantern. Okay. And yeah, that's it. Okay. Let's take a look around, I guess. Margaret, you're right down there. Creepy whatsoever. Yeah, let's go follow. Let's go down and like see what's going on here. Gotta see how the old girl is. Apparently a lot of why hello there, Margaret. Oh my god, you look beautiful.
Well, that's special.
Oh. That is definitely special. Look at all the mucus. Holy cow. That is a lot of mucus. Let's actually, like, back down. This is actually take me to the greenhouse. It does. Okay, I don't want to do the boss battle yet. Do not want to do the boss battle yet, because I know there's a boss battle coming up. And I do not want to do it yet. So. Okie dokie. Get that knife out. Alright, let's go back out here. Croak, croak, croak goes the frogs. Yep. I might have to, like, up the brightness just a little bit because, holy cow. Alright, let's go in here to deposit some coins and. What coins do I have? We're right up to 3. Oh my goodness, that's pretty good. Crank, I don't think I need right now. Crow key hangs on to me. I'm gonna take the scorpion key just in case. Item. Eh. Hey, if I can get it, I can get it, but I don't really think that I'll need it right now. Still not illuminated. Alright, let's go back in here and get ourselves a some. It's like the drawing room I'm going to. So, let's go in. So, drawing room. Nothing there. Looks like I'm going. Here? Am I going? No, I'll just go through the scorpion door here. Yeah, let's go through the scorpion door. Through the scorpion door, through here, hopefully. There's nothing else in here. Is there? I really hope not. And here, yeah, here we go. And open she goes. I'm gonna take the grenade launcher. Looking pretty good. Flame rounds. Shotgun shells. Orange manure. Garlic. Okay. Salt fuel. Is there actually anything else? I want to get my actual fire. Some more fertilizer. Gunpowder. Anything? Nope. Nope. I think that's it. Okie dokie. So, grenade launcher. Interesting. Okay. Actually, burner. Let's take a look. Pigeons. Yeah, I can actually see what's in here with this. Nothing. Yeah, there really is nothing in this room. Holy cow. Really nothing in that room. Holy cow. I thought there would be something. Well, there's a safe room down here. Let's just deposit everything in here. Gunpowder, solid view, that grenade round, don't need those. Can I close that? No, I can't. Alright, so where else do I need to go? Nothing there. It's a snake door, so I can't go there. Wait a minute. Master bedroom. That was locked by some door, but what was that door? I don't think I can go in there yet. Or do I? Or can I? That's the thing. It is a snake door, okay. Yeah, should go with the snake door. Snake! Snake! Alrighty. Where to next? Snake. Workshop, nope. All right, so I guess it's the... Yeah, I guess it is back to the old house. Here, gotta prep for the boss, and that's it. So let's take a look. Okay, so I don't need key and key. I'm gonna get one of the. No, I'm not gonna use the grenade launcher, so no. But I am gonna use the thing. Solid fuel. I have two of them. Oh, so do two of no. Should I do it? No, I only need one. Yeah, I might as well do two. Might as well. I have two of them. Alright. And combine. We're gonna do there and there. Good. Okay. Knife. That. Take a lantern, create serum, files. Oh, that's, you can actually get thing. All right, let's save. Yep,